Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi from Nelivigi Multispeciality Hospital, Belandur, Bangalore. I'm a urologist by qualification. Overactive bladder is a distressing condition seen in men and women. In the recent years, the treatment of overactive bladder has progressed and our understanding of the mechanism of overactive bladder also has progressed. Therefore, we have very effective treatment modalities for overactive bladder. Doctor, after evaluating man or a woman with overactive bladder, will treat for any primary conditions like urine infection, stones, etc. However, when no cause is found, then there are some lifestyle modifications that are advised and also drug treatment which is advised. What are the lifestyle modifications? One is to restrict the fluid intake per day. Second is not to allow the bladder to overfill, but to visit the toilet in a timed and periodic manner so that the leakage and urgency is reduced. Third thing is a technique called biofeedback, wherein the woman is or the man is given a feedback about the sensation of bladder fullness and how to control it. However, in the last many years, many effective drugs have been released which help in treating overactive bladder. These are commonly called beta-3 agonists, antimuscarinics, etc. Some of these drugs, they decrease the contractility of the bladder and doesn't allow the leak to happen. If drug therapy doesn't work, or if the person feels that there are too many side effects associated with the drugs, then there is an option called intravesical botulinum injection. Here, a chemical is injected in the urinary bladder through cystoscopy. This chemical decreases the contraction of the bladder by paralyzing the nerves of the bladder. The effect of this drug lasts for 2 to 3 months, after which it has to be repeated. Another treatment for treatment of overactive bladder is called sacral neuromodulation or installing a device called InterStim. Here in the backbone, a pacemaker electrode is inserted and the patient can control the contractions of the bladder himself or herself using a remote control. Posterior tibial nerve stimulation is another treatment where nerve of the leg is stimulated and this leads to decrease in the stimulus and contraction of the urinary bladder. These are the treatments for overactive bladder.